when you use the shellac top coat,
okay,
and you it keeps it tacky so that you can keep moving your embellishments around, okay, and hold it. So say I messed up, I could flick it off and keep doing it because it's not going to set until I put it in the light.
Oh, that's so
awesome. It gives you a nice sticky base to take your time and work and hold all of the hardware. So then when you're done and you know it's placed, like you can move it around and fix it, and then you lock it into the lamp. Once it sets, that's it. You can't move it.
Okay.